for drying using a Landahan or a conventional type of coconut dryer for making a copra. Then extract the copra from its shell after drying. Then do the sorting. If it's not yet ready for sucking, it will then be returned to Landahan to redry.